was said that old auntie takes a girl and kept her away for 50 years. Then she lets her go and takes another one. A boy named Daniel and a girl named Erica are siblings. They move. Daniel was in 7th grade, but when they got to their new school, no one liked them. So basically, they have no friends. People kept on making rumors about old auntie, but Daniel doesn't believe any of them because he just thinks that is false. One day, Erica went to the woods because she was unhappy about where she was currently living. The old house that was living in, dirty and disgusting. She went to the woods where their dad had discovered a house in the middle of nowhere, but it doesn't look like anyone had lived in there. Daniel chased after Erica and saw a humongous shadow about to take Erica away. Daniel took Erica, the little Erica, the dog that Erica had loved so much, like it's her best friend, was dropped in the woods because of hurry. Erica struggled, but Daniel used all his force to keep Erica away from this danger. Erica was very upset with Daniel. Daniel was also blaming himself. One day, Erica ran to the woods and had disappeared. Daniel thought Erica was just playing around, but when his parents got home, she wasn't there. Daniel and his dad went into the woods to find Erica and had called the police, but neither of them has found Erica.
This book is 4 out of 5 because it is full of mysteries and is addictive to read. I suggest this book to kids who love to read mystery-related books.
Created by Sharon Wayne, no copyright included. Thank you.